curse you, Richtofen. Somewhere in this broken city, there is another Nikolai. I can only imagine what horrors he has endured. This hell on earth will be an act of mercy. Warzone! There should be bullets everywhere! Since when has this city embraced capitalism? I did not use all bullets, did I? Of the elusive Dr. Maxis. did not return to Russia just to die. I will find ammo.
Deploying module.
To see anything go to waste. It is time to investigate the weapon. One with bullets! I do not desire riches, nor do I enjoy poverty. I have been careless in spending it again.
Golf module inbound.
line of good citizen.
Captain!
I am glad that others there heard that we do the barriers. She walked funny with no head. Perhaps his balance issue. Get Russian discount. I am Russian! I never mastered reloading two weapons simultaneously. I may be practicing today.
Transmitter activated. Dragon terminals now available.
Sickle, even here. I hope benefit is worth foul taste.
Captain.
A moment of peace, interrupted only by helping screams of agony.
Detected.
This happened last time I had no ammo.
Dragoness, beam is up.
access to best tools. Maybe later I can find new plow. I hope this helps me secure a battle tomorrow. With this, I will fight the fascist scum from the motherland. Or die trying.
I've been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. Sounds ominous, doesn't it? Good, because it fucking is.
I'd like to see automation of labor than any work of combat. Such thing as Insta-Bacon.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things. I'll help wherever I can.
Announces arrival of fresh supplies. This is best wood. It is Russian wood. Best wood. Thank you. fire-breathing dragon in sky.
Thank you.
Testing, testing, tech. Do you hear me? Testing, testing. Actually, I don't know why I'm doing all this. I'm almost 100% certain that you can hear me. So let's not fanny about. Okay. Where best to start? The universe is big. Really big. So try to imagine the biggest thing that you can. And then imagine you're way off. It's a million, billion, trillion, zillion times bigger than that. Actually, don't worry about the circles. It's fucking huge. But just that. More important than its humongous proportions is the fact that the universe is a living, breathing thing, ever-changing, ever-shifting, existing across and beyond time. With me so far?
Welcome, pace of change. beam of death is acceptable solution to helping problems. Big mistake. You have no choice but to retaliate.
Double points.
No, I am confident. I will enjoy this short period of prosperity.
Insta-kill?
I wish there was such thing as Insta-bacon.